We're here at Hexham Hospital. Fantastic to visit it once again, but also important to try and get out a key message. And I'm with some of the team and have met some of the team here today. So why are we doing restrictions on visiting hours?
Certainly. There's been an increase in the amount of particularly the norovirus bug, which very quickly spreads throughout not just the community, but also patients and members of staff. If you don't contain that by restricting visiting, it actually reduces the flow of people coming through with the potential of having infections and the infections being passed over to other people. And we pride ourselves, hand washing is very extremely important in this. People think it's just the gelling in the hands, but the gel is fine. However, hand washing is more important, and that's a big message to get out, not to just patients, the relatives, but families and friends. And particularly, it's not just the school, the junior members of the household. The juniors are very good at actually advocating to the adults, and they are actually a role model in my eyes as well.
Yeah, so there's serious points, which is, if it was your mum or dad here or your family here, we want to keep them safe, and hence why we're trying to restrict visiting at a certain key times. We'll post up the actual times themselves, and please just keep washing your hands. There are bugs about, we don't want them to get out and about and impede the work of the great work of the hospital and the nurses here.